All right, so this is inside the airport, and they've redone this because this is the ceiling, right? There used to be restaurants in these areas. Now it's just all removed, and it's for the airlines. So this is where you come up when you get off the train. It's just all blank, nothing down there. All these restaurants are just gone. Now you can see like there's Southwest. I guess maybe they are gonna bring back some restaurants because there's something that's maybe coming back. But in general, it's just all gone. It's United. It's different. Because normally you would check your baggage like back there, you'd take a right. There's still some construction going on. Yeah, but this is inside the way it looks. Ceiling's kind of weird. Looks cool from the outside. There's literally nothing down there and they blocked it off. Kind of funny. All right, time to go to security. Here's a look at all the construction over here where security is. It's like half of it's gone because they're working on it. It's crazy. All right, headed for the train. Look at that big sign. Ooh, trains are right here. Going to the B gate.
Exit here for all B gates.
Okay, so I'm going to Spokane on United. See if we find it there. Yeah, B28, 7:15. It's on time. This B28 is 2. My right. We'll go this way. I'm gonna try to get into a lounge. See if it makes it in this video because I have 2 passes, but I also have like some sort of status now with United, and I think they might let me in. Oh, United Club West. This is what I wanted to go try to find. Or see if I can get in. Actually, let's go see if there's a better one. Okay, so I've had like 2 boarding or free 2 club passes for like 6-8 months. I don't even know. And I've never used one, so I'm kind of curious what these ones, this pass or boarding, I don't know what to call this place. This club, that's what this, I don't know what this club is like up here in Denver, so we're gonna check it out. Came in down there, and you can tell there's people behind these things. Now I'm coming up here. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. So this is what I got. Honestly, there's such bad selection here. There's just little areas where you can get food like that. And a bunch of pretentious people sitting around, kind of, and yeah. Anyways, brownies were good, I'm guessing. It's like a roast beef something called a roast. I don't know, it says barbecue roast beef slider, but I do not taste any roast. I don't know, this is a... I'm not looking forward to that one, but we'll try it.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard our 4 flights into Spokane. As you're getting comfortably settled, please remember on this aircraft, your bags will fit on there. find your seat row, step all the way out of the center aisle as a courtesy to passengers waiting behind you. Now lined up all through this jetway. Thank you very much. Welcome aboard. 2022. Please remain seated. Seat belts securely fastened. All carry-ons securely stowed until that seat belt sign is turned off. Before leaving, ensure you have all of your belongings. Use caution opening the overhead compartments. Contents tend to shift during landing. On behalf of United, our Star Alliance partners, certainly this in-flight crew, it has been sheer pleasure serving you into the night. We thank you for selecting United for your travels. We sincerely hope when future plans call for air travel, you will once again think kindly of us here at United. Come fly the friendly skies with us again. Thank you. Good night.
Plane. We have a spot on that plane. This is a small airport. We're going that way. Nothing over there. City security. So I'll go back through there when I go home. Fun stuff. Carousel one is where my luggage is coming. There it is. Man, that's a dinky carousel. Look at that thing. Here's my bag. Thank you.